Hey guys, welcome back into another episode of Hollow Knight. In this episode, we're going to be continuing our exploration of the Queen's Garden before eventually going to the City of Tears and fighting another boss there. So let's jump straight into the video. Okay, we are heading up. Still looking for the stag station. Here sleeps the traitor's child. Okay, here sleeps the traitor's child. Oh. I'm sure that'll be important at some point. That could be where we have to bring the flower, but I really don't think so. But it is a grave in Queen's Garden, which I'm pretty sure is where the spirit we talked to. Well, she wasn't a spirit, she was alive. Pretty sure that's where she told us we need to go. Okay, it says the stag is this way. Could we not? Could we not? Okay, I don't like things that resemble spiders in any capacity. Ah! Stop it. No touching. Ah. So confused. Okay. Stop it. I will not lose to you, spider. Body over there. got in here, right? That wouldn't really help me. Really? Okay, I get it. You're there. Stop it. Okay, we got a hollowness seal. Sell that. I guess I have to go this way. Ah! It's by my intense desire to not want to. Deal with this, but it's a matter of pride. Oh my god. How do I get to the stag? Queen is coming. I've been waiting so long and now she's almost here. I feel like I'm about to burst. I've kept it safe, the sacred garden. I've kept it safe for all this time, and soon the queen will return to teach me to fly. Shall we wait together, stranger? Shall we play together? Okay. Ah! Oh, what part of this is fair to you? Oh my god! I am getting... Heat-seeking caterpillar! Why? What part of that was fair to you, you little monster? Okay, I see... Oh, dang it, and the stag is past it. Stupid ghost. Dumb ghost. That's why you're a ghost. You're dead, and all your friends are dead. What you deserve. Oh, dang it. That was close. That was kind of real close. Hold up. Should not be exploring further without the soul. Fuck. Toll machine with the symbol of a bench. Yes, please. Oh, I'm broke. Okay, yeah, because I just died. Forgot about that little tidbit of information. Forgot I just perished. Alright. Let's go get me back. Oh, Dang it. No, stop it. Really? You just happened to aim down where I was. You, Mr. Bug. I thought you were blocking my way to my stag. I thought you were trying to keep me from my friend. Alright, let's call him, have a little bit of a chat. Before you rang the bell, I'd almost forgotten the station existed. It was not often used by the common bugs, being a well-guarded retreat for our late queen. Even as overgrown as they become, these gardens are still beautiful after all this time. I'm sure the queen would be happy to know that. Okay. Alright, we picked up a key in here. We can still go down from this area. There's also that area that I wanted to check out. It looked like it had someone's corpse. Oh! Forgot about the giveaway force. Okay, let's try this one. Or not. We go this way. Here. Wait a minute, where'd that come from? I don't know, but I broke it. I really don't know what it was meant for, but I definitely just decided to break it. Oh yeah, a little bit of treasure. Friendly? The mask maker. Is it a mask or a face upon the creature in Hollow Nest? A difficult thing is to... Okay, can we just decipher? A wonderful thing to have a face, not a thing of which we all are blessed. For this kingdom's faceless, I shall provide. A mask, a face, does it need one, does it not, to define, to focus, to exist. Okay. Well, I will let you do your thing, Mr. Mask Maker. No reason for me to intrude. I really don't. Ah, shit. I hate it. Why is everything so creepy here? You know what? I don't think. No. Ha! I use you as a springboard to get out. You're stupid. Okay, I'm gonna leave. I springboarded my way to safety with my advanced parkour skills. Alright. Oh, okay. Anywhere but Deepnest. Anywhere. Still got things to do, just not in Deepnest. Not for a while. There might be a dreamer over there, but that sounds like the dreamer's problem. Okay. Let's see. I would still like to know how to get to that one area that I was looking at. That had the, like, the glowing vines and that corpse. That looked interesting. Ow! Okay, that was my bad. I tried to get the drop on him and he got the drop on me. You know what? That love key probably goes to the love tower door. That would make the most sense. So at least we have another path we could take. I just have to get back to the City of Tears. I just want to see something. Hate having to go past these guys to do it though. on over here. Jump down. Those guys. I always forget. Right. Die. I deserve it for forgetting again. Get over here. I want to know whose corpse that is. Is that nice to keep things from the game? Canyon that goes up. I probably tried that before and I couldn't get over there for some various reasons. But it's worth taking another look at. That's fine. Okay, mistakes. All right. I need something small to beat up. I can see you coming my way. Leave me alone. All right. Let's try getting back up here. There we go. Okay. Let's attempt this again. No, okay. Come on, it is so simple. Why am I messing it up? Oh no. Okay. I must find something to murder. You. I must sacrifice your life for my own. As is the cruel ways of this world. This with or full amount of lives. Okay. New attempt. Ah, got a springboard off the wall. Makes sense. Okay. Oh, please don't start me at the beginning. Okay. All right. Springboarding off the walls made it a million times easier. Do that. Okay. Collect all the stuff. Ow. Rude. Bouncing. Alright, I don't. Okay. I'm gonna have to go up and around. Okay, let's go from the far side and work our way back. Because we want to go back to the Queen's Garden anyway. Let's work our way back now. Mm-hmm. sir. How dare you? Okay, that was the last one I needed. Sweet. Alright, we are close to 600 on that. Let's go through the broken glass. Oh, and try not to do that. Try not to do that. Okay, I tried to move. I really did. Out of my way. Dang it. Okay. I'm gonna have to go down. I need something to attack. Guys, and I'll try to kill them off instead. Because it's possible. Alright. Use that to hold us over. Okay, that should be fine. We'll make our way back across. Okay. Oh, it will not let me quick dash. Okay, new attempt. Follow me over here so I can get rid of you, because you're like messing up my groove. Alright. No, okay, no, I had it. I just need to hit it one more time. Yes. Out of my way. No, okay, dang it. All right, that does not do what I was hoping it would do. Because I've seen the dash go through enemies before, so I was kind of hoping. Do not climb. No, stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Oh, hold up. This is bad. Okay. Yeah, it's bad because I don't think I can jump high enough up to clear the bramble that's by that area. Oh no. Okay. I really don't know if I can make that. Now that I'm seeing. The other way. I forgot about this. Should have went back the other way. That's fine. Alright, where am I? Okay. I'm up there. And that was kind of a dead end anyway. One way goes back to Green Path and the other way I can't get to. Okay. So from here, probably should just head on back to the City of Tears and try to use that key. There's another key. I still have the elegant key, but I don't know what door that goes to. Because we have the love key, so I assume the love tower. That one's easy. I have no idea where the elegant key is. Path. Really? Is it this way? Not really. This way and up. Soul back. Oh, yeah. That's a better way to do that. Come here, me. Oh, you little. You sat there on purpose. Oh, you're so annoying me. You do these things on purpose. Just to get on my nerves. Come here. Gotta teach me some respect. Okay. Can I get back the way that I came from? Seems like it. Seems like it should be fine. Oh, close. Okay. I would like to leave. Oh, no! It is literally right there! Just let me out. Let me out. Rather than the let me in meme, let me out, please. Okay. Should I try again? Oh, finally. Okay. Alright, let's try not to die as we try to make it to the stag station. Thank you for your life. Gotta go down one. Gotta go down one more area. Okay. Alright, up. Oh, yay. Okay. Let's head over to King Station. King Station, and then there's a way to get back to... Is there a way to get back? How do I get back into the tower? Okay, map. Or consult the overarching map. Let's do that. We got there from Kingdom's Edge, I believe. Alright. If I do, then the best way to do that is going to be to go through that lady's apartment, and her door is somewhere. Somewhere over here. Oh, wait. I think that's her place. Yep, she's still having a good old time. We've spoken to the lights of you. Okay. Yep, she's still having a fun old time over there. Alright. I think this is... No. I didn't need to go this way, did I? Okay, I need the big map. Okay. Oh, okay. I need to go... I made a mistake. We found the tower from Kingdom's Edge. And the quickest way back there is going to be... Oh, leave me alone. Stop it. Leave me alone, Jimmy Neutron. Okay. Is going to be to go through the flooded part of the stag station. I believe. I think that's how we got there. Stop it. Leave me alone. Oh! Okay. Alright, I thought it would be further than this, but here it is. Okay, let's keep going. Because this should be the right key. My lots of interesting sounds. Oh. I'll leave you in your cage. I don't trust this. Hold up. This is really weird. Oh no, okay. I was gonna kill him for extra life, but I ended up making a mistake there. Please stop with those noises. Ah, what the frick, okay. What is wrong with you? Stop it! Oh my god. Quit. Quit being weird. Quit being weird. Refrain. You're creeping me out. Ah! Oh no, stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop being weird. Stop being weird. I don't like you, collector. Ah! Stop trying to bang me! No! Oh no, oh no, okay. Ah! Oh god, okay. It's bringing multiple things in here now. That's right, that's right. Get staggered. I hate the way it giggles! Quit it! Okay, okay, heal. No! Stop it! Stop it! Refrain! Be normal! Stop creeping me out! Okay. I can't let it bring but so many things in this room with me. Oh no, okay, you cheated. You threw something on top of me. Quit it! Why do you have such a long reach? Go away! No, stop it. You don't stop giggling. It is so weird. I just like you. Stop it. Stop it. Brain. Okay, 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 okay. Oh, nope, 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 it's still going. It's still going. It's still trying to do things. Stop it! No! Oh, dang it. Okay, okay. Heal her hell. Okay, that's... You know what? I'll deal with that. Stop it! Creep! Stop grabbing me! No! Okay, okay, I gotta go. Oh no! Oh no, 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 no. Heal, heal. Okay. Okay, that's fine, that's fine, that's fine. No! Stop it! No! Okay, crap, 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 crap! Heal, heal. No. Okay, heal. If you can. No! Dang. Okay. Stupid collector. Alright. I hate the giggles. I hate the giggles. Okay. At least it's literally right over here. So it's not that bad to have to walk back to. Alright, the question is, will my soul be in the boss room, or will it be nearby? Stop giggling, you psycho. Come here. Oh! Was my soul in a jar? I think my soul was in a jar. Interesting. Did it collect my soul? Let me hit it. Let me hit it. Stop making noise. No, no, okay, I'm messing up, I'm messing up. Ah! No! Mistakes are being made, okay. Stop it! Die! Okay. Refrain from being weird! Stop it! No! Okay, okay, okay. No! Oh, I hate you! Oh, no! No! Okay. Dang it, dang it, dang it, dang it, dang it. No! Oh, I hate you. Oh, collector. I'm tired of you and your ugly, stupid face. You're a disgusting little laugh. I wanna beat you. All right, I'm gonna have to probably use the spirit, vengeful spirit more than I do. Because it's helpful. I also don't think I can charge the dream nail quick enough to use that. That sound. Stop putting me in jars. It's rude. I would never put you in a jar. Mostly because I would hate to have to preserve you because you kind of suck. Not get hit by jars. Ah! What did I just say? My inability to listen to myself always gets me in trouble. Oh, dang it. Okay. Oh, heal, heal, heal. Perfect timing. No, stop it. Stop grabbing me. Stop touching me. Grabby hand.
Stop it.
Oh, okay. I was not able to. Oh no, get out of that. No! The roly polies get me every time! Stop it! Get away from me! Oh no! Oh no! I was tricked into hitting it! I didn't have time to heal! Okay. Oh, I hate you. Okay, go away, go away. Alright. That's fine, that's fine. No, okay, 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 okay. No, okay, crap. No, you grabby hand bastard, stop it. No, not the roly-poly. Oh, dang it, I dropped into that one. Oh, heal, heal, heal. Come on, come on, come on. That's fine, that's fine, that's fine. Stop it! Go away! Stop it! Stop it! Go away! Go away! Go away! Go away. Okay. I hate you! It's fine. Okay, heal, heal, heal. Stop it. Are you dead? Please die. Save space for you and you and you. I don't know what that means. I just want you to die. Please, no phase two. Okay. No phase two. Oh, hello, little guys. Please, all of you, be real. Okay. Thank you. Please be real. Okay. What is this? Taking the collector's map. Oh, to view the current area. Oh, the location of imprisoned grubs. Oh. Got you. Okay. So the collector is the one. Okay, that explains a couple of things. Mostly that just explains why they're all in glass jars. All right. Oh. My hand is cramping. Okay. Was that it? We have the collector's map of where he hid all of his treasures. Was there anything else to it? Was that it? I mean, I'm happy to have the map, though. Happy to have the map. Don't know where to go from here. The only thing that's different is that we have access to the locations of the caterpillars, which is great because I did want to find all of them. The only way that I can think to go is down. And I really don't want to go down. But I understand the benefit of maybe going down. Hey guys, another super long Hollow Knight episode, so I'm gonna cut it off right here to make it easier on YouTube processing. Hope you enjoyed our fight with the collector. The collector made me so mad. The collector is so creepy, but it's finally over with. We have a map. We can get all of the caterpillar babies, so I am very happy. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I hope you'll join me again, and I'll be seeing you very soon. Bye now.